Hi, I'm Cameron.
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Guys, this is Cameron. He's a friend of my son's. This is Scotty, Dale, Hugo, and Shorty.
Yeah. Hey, Dad.
Mitchell. Hey, you guys know my son, Mitch.
Hey, Mitch, how they hanging there, right?
Hey, that's a great coat. Where'd you get that?
You know, I don't know. It was a gift.
Really? What is it, suede? Micro suede? Some kind of lambskin? It's very soft, you know?
Thank you. Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Be right back.
Good seeing you.
What's the matter?
A friend of my son. That's how you introduced Cam.
That's why you came here.
Dad, it's just more than a little insulting. Cam and I have been together for 5 years. We have a daughter.
Look at these guys. They look like they came out of the 1800s. You see Hugo over there? After lunch, he ordered a Senka.
No, they're not the ones that are uncomfortable with this. You are. You've never been completely accepting of me, and now that I have a family, it's getting a little old.
These guys don't understand the gay thing. Why create an awkward situation? That's all I'm saying.
That's weird, because your friend Shorty there, gay as they come.
You gotta be kidding.
Mm-mm. No, my gaydar is never wrong, and it is pinging like word of bathhouse.
What are you talking about, gay? The guy used to be married.
Okay, well, that makes... No, well, so did Elton John, Merv Griffin, Cole Porter.
Hey, you know what? Listen to me. You couldn't be more wrong about this.
No, Dad, you could not be more wrong about a lot of things. Good seeing you guys.
Yeah.
Hey.
Take care, Mitch.
That's a great coat.
Yeah, later.
Ping.
How was your lunch with the boys?
Good. Ran into Mitchell and Cam.
Hi, nice.
And you're not going to believe this. Mitchell says Shorty's gay.
Shorty? Yeah, I believe it.
Oh, come on.
Well, he's a great dresser, a great dancer.
That doesn't prove anything.
And he's the only one of your friends that never hits on me.
My friends hit on you.
Yes, all the time, but don't worry. They're a bunch of harmless old men.
They're my age.
I'm sure it's very hard on Shorty to keep a secret like that. Jay, I think you should talk to him.
What?
Yeah, you're the only one with a gay son. I'm sure he'll appreciate opening up to you.
We're guys, we don't open up. We talk about sports and cars. Getting up in the middle of the night to pee.
But I'm sure you made it very easy for Mitch to come out of the closet.
We know each other a long time, right?
About 30 years.
Yeah. And I sense that you got a secret that's maybe causing you a lot of anguish.
You heard something, right?
Well, I had the same situation with my son, Mitchell.
Really?
Yeah. And I didn't handle it too well either. And I just want you to know that you can open up to me, that I'm going to do all I can to help you.
Well, I mean, I never said this out loud before to anyone, but I guess if I did, it would be you. It's just that, Jay, you see,
Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead.
I'm in debt.
Huh?
I owe a bookie 20 G's, and he's a serious guy. And you offering to give me the dough? This is beautiful.
Wait a minute, you're not gay?
Gay? What are you talking about, gay? I'm not gay. Where'd you get gay?
Come on. I mean, you're always talking about clothes and everything, right?
My father was a tailor. I like clothes. So what? Are you calling my father gay?
No.
My father landed on Normandy to save your ass. You know, if you weren't lending me 20 G's, I'd knock you out right now.
Mitchell, it's me!
Hey, Dad.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm here to let you know your gaydar is broken. Shorty is not gay.
No, I knew that. I just, I made that up to mess with you for dissing Cam.
What? That cost me $20,000.
What do you mean?
I reached out to him, you know, to let him know it's okay to be gay.
You did?
Yeah. Right after one of the stranger golf lessons of my life. Turns out what he is a lousy gambler. And now I'm the one on the hook for it.
Well, I'm so sorry.
Then why are you smiling?
I'm proud of you, Dad. You know, you're growing.
Just stop it, please. Don't you see how hard this is for me? See, I used to be just like one of those guys. Now look at me. I got a house looks like Little Columbia. I got a gay son and a Chinese granddaughter.
Vietnamese?
Only you would know the difference.
Okay, don't worry, Dad. Not growing too much.